Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. First round of the NCAA March Madness tournament happening. Where we got a TV right there. We're watching all the games, and we're breaking football as well. So it's a huge sports day today. So thanks for making us part of your day, folks. Big thanks to all these folks for getting in on the action. All teams are in. Let's randomize each list. 6 and a 2, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. We got Ziggy in the pole position after 8 times, and William Hanton in the number 32 spot. And then 6 and a 2 once again, 8 times for the teams. Good luck, teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. So after 8 times, we have the Broncos up there and the Packers down there, and let's copy and paste him over here. All right, so we have Ziggy with the Denver Broncos, veteran noob right there, John Connolly, Saints, Bryce, he got the Falcons, John Parker with the Jaguars, Josh P, Vikings, Lee with the Titans, Robert, Phillip with the Browns, Devin, Cowboys, Andrew, Last Spot Mojo, Steelers, Mike Coster, Redskins, Andrew Wagner, Texans, Steve K, Cardinals, Donald Brazier, Bears, Sean, you got the Jets, Michael Van Wy, you got the Colts, Steve K, you got the Chiefs, Mike Koontz with the Chargers, Joe T with the Buccaneers, Karen, you have the Lions, Sean with the Bengals, John Parrott, you got the Raiders, little Raider Joe Mojo, perhaps, Tim Haynes, Niners, Daniel Arndt, you got the Ravens, Jason Fick with the Bills, Greg N, Seahawks, Steve Freeze, Patriots, Steve K, Panthers, Farron, you got the Dolphins, Steven Draper with the Rams, Matthew Wicks with the Eagles, Gabe, you got the Giants, and William Hanson, Green Bay Packers. That's the randomizing portion of the video. We're going to pause the video in just a moment and allow for some trades. Here are the bounties for today. 150 if you pull any one of one with the NFL shield, 75 if you pull any card numbered 79 out of whatever, $50 if you pull any one of one card, $40 if you pull any autograph of a player who has been on the cover of Madden NFL. We're going to be using the list that we have linked below right here on cardboardconnection.com. We'll look at that in a second. Relic or autograph of any player, so keep that in mind. And $20 if you pull any cracked ice out of our contenders boxes in this mixer. If less than 2 bounties are paid out, we'll give away an additional $150. We'll re-randomize that at the end. Remember, bounties will be paid to the team that's displayed on the card. If player A won the MVP, for example, with the Bears, but the card shows him on the Lions owner will win that bounty. Any dual bounty cards, like dual autographs, dual relics, that bounty pays out to the person who wins that bounty. You can combo up bounties right there. So you can pull an autograph of a player who's been on NFL Madden, and it's a one-of-one. You get 40 and 50. And there's no limit on how many bounties you can win. So let's go bounty hunting, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll be using cardboardconnection.com as our resource. Obviously, these players don't count. It really doesn't start until they start identifying players on this list, basically. So, like, on the cover, Barry Sanders. So, I get started with 2000 is when we're doing it. So, then from there, you start seeing all the players on there. So, should be pretty obvious. Like, if we pull, like, a Brett Favre in his Vikings uniform, like a relic or an autograph, that'll still be a bounty because Brett Favre at one point was on the cover of Madden. Does that make sense? I hope it does. There's a list again. Gonna pause the video when we come back. The break. Stick around. All right, welcome back, folks. We got the mixer set up here. And here is the official printout right here for NFL Bounty Hunter Mixer number 10. 19 boxes in this one. So there's everyone right there. Thanks, everybody, for getting into the action. Here are a reminder of the bounties right there, so keep that in mind. I may need a little help right here. Does someone have this link open? I would appreciate that, just so we can remember if they're on a Madden video game cover. If you pull a relic or autograph of anyone on the box, so if I open up this Contenders and this Melvin Gordon autograph comes out, then you'll automatically get $25 of break credit. No limit on bounties, so you can keep winning, winning, and winning. Do we ever do longest tenure? Yes, we do. If we pull a college for the college rules, If we pull an inactive player, so active players will go to the team they're currently on. If they are retired or if they're Hall of Famer or whatever back in the day, their autographs in their college uniform, their autographs will go to the team they played for the longest. If there's a tie, we break the tie by games played. Not games started, but games played for that particular team. That's when we do longest tenure. All right. All right, good luck, everybody. Well, I guess we'll start with the box that was just right in front of me. That would be 2015 Crown Royale Football. All right, good luck, everybody. Box one of our 19-box football mixer, Bounty Hunter mixer. We start off with David Corn on the Cobb, 196 out of 199, a rookie royalty relic for the Titans. That'll go to Lee. Oh, that's not even numbered. Slide that over here. Got Blake Bell, 237 out of 299 for the Niners. That'll go to Tim Haynes and the Niners. We've got 111 out of 199. Marcus Colston for the Saints. That'll go to John Connolly. 171 out of 299. That's strong. That's Jalen Strong. Houston Texans with a Silhouettes auto. Andrew Wagner. There you go, Andrew. Nice start. And 28 out of 99. We got Devin Smith, Devin Funchess. Two Devins on this dual Silhouettes relic. Nice. And Doran Grant. We got 192 out of 499. Dorrell Green Beckham, another Titans rookie royalty. And Curtis Drummond back here. All right, that was Crown Royale. So a couple Titans relics for Lee. The nice Texan Silhouettes auto for Andrew Wagner, and a couple of these guys here too. Jets will go to Sean McIntosh, and the Panthers are Steve K. So we'll do that randomizer at the very end of the break. Set that aside so I don't forget it. Let's do some Infinity really quick before we go into the, sort of the base heavy stuff. And then we'll close out with Triple Threads and Gala Football. And we'll do all the other stuff in between. So there should be a lot of numbered cards in a lot of these boxes, especially the Optic, especially the Absolute. So there'll be a lot of opportunities to try to chase some big bounties. I think last time we did this, so this is Bounty Mixer number 10. Number 9 we did a couple nights ago. I think we gave away like close to $300 total in bounties, which is pretty solid. I like that. All right, Derek Brooks, Odell Beckham Jr., Joey Bosa, 118 out of 149. And what is this? Dual relic, nice. CJ Procise, Alex Collins, 267 out of 288 for the Seahawks. That'll be for Greg N. And Michael Thomas, 21 out of 88 dual relic for the Saints. That'll go to John Connolly. And I love these metal plate autographs in Infinity. Christian Hackenberg, 252 out of 288. Nice. That was box one of Infinity. Let's see. Just kind of got to refresh myself on these bounties here. So one of one shields or any one of one. 79 out of whatever. Autograph of Madden. Auto or relic of players on the box right here. There's no one on the box at Infinity. And then cracked ice. Okay. We got Artie Burns for the Steelers. Amari Cooper, 52 out of 88. Nick Vinette for the Seahawks. And Joe Montana, nice. 65 out of 88, retired numbers relic. Nice Joe Montana for the Niners. That'll go to Tim Haynes. 385 out of 488. Sue a Cravens autograph for the Redskins. That'll go to Mike Coster. And 368 out of 499, 488 that is, Vernon Hargraves III, autograph for the Buccaneers. And that will go to Joe T. Joe T on the board. All right, let's dive into, let's try some playoff. We've seen some interesting things pop out of here. This is 2016 playoff. Playoffs. So on the box was Andrew Luck. If I pull a relic or an autograph of Andrew Luck in this box, $25 of break credit. It's an easy way to win $25 of break credit. Relic or an auto. Andrew Luck. Thanks for joining us on this Thursday, folks. First round of the NCAA tournament underway. A lot of basketball to be watched. I don't think there's been any super huge upsets, right? Most people's brackets should still be intact. Sure, we'll talk more about that later today. All right, playoff football. All right, we've got Nick Vanette, 12 out of 49. This time it's an autograph for the Seahawks. Greg N. Nice one, Greg. And we've got Rob Gronkowski, relic, 3 out of 49. Nice, in his throwbacks gear. Patriots to Steve Freeze. We have 47 out of 49, Le'Veon Bell for Andrew and the Steelers. We got 122 out of 199, Hassan Ridgeway for the Colts. That'll be Michael Van Wy. We'll randomize these left and right at the end. I thought it was going to be 79 for a second. That'll get that 79 would have been $75 bounty for the Giants, but no. A little off. 99 out of 99. Odell Beckham Jr. See, even those like random inserts can get you a big amount of break credit, which would be pretty nice. 27 out of 199. Kobe Fleener for the Saints. And the last bit of playoff. Any other numbered cards here? I don't think so. And that is that for playoff football. 16-1. Is it going to happen? Yeah, Mount St. Mary's up 7-0 on Nova. Nova's done.
Nova's gone.
All right. And let's do some, what should we do? Let's do some absolute. Oh, that's okay, Dying Breed. Thanks for trying to help, though. We do all right. We have distributors that help us out with all this stuff. There's plenty in Jason's room. Actually, yeah, I need post-it notes too. Why is everyone stealing my post-it notes? I'm gonna put it under lock and key here. All right, 2016 Absolute Football. We have a full case break of this on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out. Pick your teams. All right, Travis Benjamin, 18 out of 499, Jim Kelly. We'll save that. Blake Bortles, 24 out of 99 for the Jaguars. Nice tools of the trade. Love the pieces of the pigskin in there. John Parker with the Jaguars. Jet, Josh, P, Paola, with you have the Vikings. I think you only have one team, right? Vikings for you. Good luck, man. Julio Jones, red zone die cut. Michael Thomas, nice, for the Saints. 285 out of 499, triple relic and autograph for the Saints. That'll be John Connolly, nice. We don't need this guy, this NFL shop, like we get it. And 2 out of 100, Jalen Smith, Cowboys. 426 out of 499, Raiders, Carl Joseph. Correa, Rook Inc., 199 out of 399. And we got 23 out of 99, Josh Doctson relic for the Redskins. The Ravens auto will go to Daniel Arndt, who was trying to trade the Ravens.
Do you know what jersey this is?
All right, the redemption is Corey Coleman, Absolutely Inc., Browns. That'll go to Robert Phillip. All right. Nice one. Let's go back in time a little bit. Let's go into some 2014 Select Football. Jason McKee says, back when Absolute first came out, got six cases worth of Panthers and Falcons looking for the glass hit. Hopefully I didn't screw myself this time by going Raiders. Hey, that Raider Joe Mojo, that'd be in full effect. Right there, Jason McKee. Thank you, sir. All right, box one of Select Football. A lot of numbered cards in here, too, so we should be able to maybe try to get some bounties paid out in here, especially that 79 out of whatever bounty. Gets you $75. Drew Brees was on the cover, so if we get a Drew Brees relic or a Drew Brees autograph, that's a $25 bounty. I like pulling Bo Jackson's, Jason. I know, these mini box and select are cool, right? I like them too. I don't know why they stopped doing that. All right, good luck everybody. There's Joe Flacco, 112 out of 199. Eric Ebron, jersey autograph for the Lions. John, for everyone, I'm sorry, I missed that question. 20 out of 49. Lions with that one. There you go, Karen. I think this is 8 out of 50. Oh, no, we're not going to pay out everyone $25. No, that doesn't work. No, just the team. So only the Saints would be able to get that. Gosh, we'd lose a lot of money on this break, more than we already are. 24 out of 99, Garrett Gilbert for the Rams, going to Steve Draper. Jordan Matthews not numbered. Jerick McKinnon, 40 out of 50 for the Vikings, going out to Josh P. This one goes to the Colts. He was traded, 39 out of 50. Taylor Gabriel. 94 out of 199. Browns going to Robert Phillip. No 79s in here? Maybe this one? Blake Bortles? Select rookies jersey? No, 49 out of 50. For the Jaguars, though, that goes to John Parker. Ryan Shazier. Oh, that's not gold. Jersey auto for the Jaguars and John Parker. Allen Robinson, 5 out of 49. A couple other cards right there. All right, nice box, though. So a few autos in here. Still no bounties yet. We're a number of boxes in. We have not seen one as of yet. All right, we are going to stay in 2014 and do another one of those selects. So I think after these, after this box, we'll go into. Actually, you know what? I think we're gonna stay in the year 2014, and we'll do those three boxes of Bowman Chrome Football. Then we'll move into 2015 Platinum. Then we'll move to 2016, and then go up the middle right here. All right, Emmett Smith. There's Garrett Gilbert again for the Rams. Oh, so close. 75 out of 70, it never would have made it, but 75 out of 75 Rams. We're looking for 79. Steve Draper. Almost had Garrett Gilbert to thank for some break credit. What about Julius Thomas? 35 out of 199 for the Broncos. That'll be for Ziggy. Troy Polamalu refractor. These aren't numbered, by the way, in case you guys are wondering. And we got Colin Kaepernick. Select Stars Relic. That's 9 out of 50. Niners with that one, Tim Haynes. Brandon Cooks, nice. Rookie Brandon Cooks. 15 out of 99. This is still Saints edition. That goes to John Connolly with the Saints. Saints having a nice break. 176 out of 199. Keith Wenning for the Ravens. Red Alex Smith. 52 out of 99 for the Chiefs. Steve K. Michael Campanaro for the Ravens. 28 out of 50. Ravens auto going to Daniel Arndt. And Jordan Matthews, rookie auto. 107 out of 149 for the Fly Eagles Fly. Matthew Wicks. All right, so that was 2014. Select football. I like that 2014 select football. The 2014 sets are always nice because by now, you know, a lot of the rookies here are like a couple years in, right? So you can kind of get a better idea of who's going to have sort of longer staying power in the hobby versus some of the other younger players whose statuses are still kind of up in the air. You don't know what's going to happen to them. All right, so we're staying in the year 2014. So keep your minds in 2014 right now. Let's get into some of this Bowman Chrome. And someone give me, I got a TV right here, but someone keep me updated on some basketball, folks. What do we got? What's going on? What's going on in the world out there? The basketball world. NCAA world. I think everybody's brackets are still pretty stable for the most part, right? I don't think anything too crazy happened. Notre Dame could have lost to Princeton, though. I went back and forth on that game. I originally had Princeton penciled in, but then switch to Notre Dame. That's true, yeah. If Nova loses to Mount St. Mary's, that could kill some brackets. All right, I do have them going to the championship game. All right, first box of three on Bowman Chrome Football. Turtle, you have Princeton and Winthrop winning? I don't know about Winthrop, but that Princeton choice wasn't a bad choice. They were like, what, a three-pointer away from winning that game at the last minute or whatever? Last second, maybe? Blue Vincent Jackson. 11 out of 199 for the Buccaneers. That'll go to... who has the Buccaneers in this one? Joseph T. Yeah, Nova should be fine, though. And I think it's still only the first half, right, Billy Ray? Rob Gronkowski. 289 out of 299 for the Patriots. Antonio Brown refractor. Trent Murphy, blue. 18 out of 199, Redskins. And we got a red auto. Nice. Colt Lierla.
Leave it for next time.
4 out of 25. Red on-card auto for the Packers. That'll go to William Hansen. Nice one, William. Dominic Beasley. Pulsar. 52 out of 271. And that was box one of Bowman Chrome Football from 2014.
Come on, St. Mary's.
Yeah, it's still the first half in that Nova game. I mean, a lot of teams...
They're not going to lose.
Yeah. A lot.
16 seed always goes out to hot start because they're playing for their lives.
Right, exactly.
Like, a lot of them are playing their last game
to play. Yeah. And the talent always rises to the top,
and coaching,
you know, in like the second half, you know what I mean? Second
at halftime and all that.
All right. We currently have Virginia and St. Mary's from Northern California on the TV right now at Jaspy's Hobbyland. What do you got? What is everyone else watching right now on TV? We got St. Mary's on. Nick's sister went to St. Mary's. Yeah, the depth usually will bail out those higher seeded teams.
And Gonzaga was losing to whatchamacallit earlier today.
Oh yeah, that's right. Greg N was saying the same thing happened to Zags this morning. They were down by a lot, had to get back. But yeah, usually in these early round games, the higher seeds will always make you nervous by playing poorly in the first round.
Like,
but
Lehigh beat Duke a couple years ago.
I do remember that.
Like CJ.
Like Lehigh Valley State University or something like that.
And then CJ McCollum had like 40 points that game. He was on Lehigh.
I think an underrated team is that Rhode Island team.
Yeah, I had them. I was almost picked them to beat Oregon.
I think I might have.
In the second round.
I think I might have. No, I have them losing to Oregon.
Yeah,
I was just like,
too.
No way an 11 seed gets to the Sweet 16, right?
I don't know. You never know.
It's only doesn't happen very often.
First game.
I think no seed higher than a 12 has gotten to the Sweet. Only seeds once or twice in the last 20 years in the Sweet 16. No seed higher than like a 10 or something like that has gotten to the.
Florida Gulf Coast did it a couple years ago. I think that's.
I think that might be the one.
One of them.
Yeah, but it usually doesn't happen.
VCU was.
And I think no higher than a 10 or 11 in the Elite Eight.
Wasn't VCU in the Final Four and they were like a... Or George Mason. There was a couple teams who did it.
I think those are the only exceptions.
Yeah.
Those are the only exceptions. We got a red Larry Fitzgerald. 12 out of 25 for the Redbirds. Cardinal, Steve K with that one. Pulsar Anthony Barr. 14 out of 271. Still have not seen a bounty yet.
Yeah, George Mason was a 11 seed.
Phillip Rivers, 154 out of 199 for the Los Angeles Chargers. Mike Kuntz, look at this, a one of one. Brandon Coleman. Wow. Nice one for the Saints. Saints are crushing this break. John Connolly, veteran noob. Nice. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! And our first bounty of the day. Pull any one of one card. $50. Nice. So there you go. $50. Brandon Cooks. Coleman. Coleman, one of one, plate auto, John Connolly, $50 coming your way. Nice. Wondering when that first bounty was going to happen. There's James White. 9 out of 99. And that's that. Yeah, there were a couple, Daniel R. There were a couple autographs, I want to say, for the Ravens. I forget who, but there were a couple. So nice one, John. Yeah, there were a couple autographs at least, I think, right? Or a couple relics, autographs. There was some stuff. I called out your name a couple times. Called out your number, Daniel. All right, so nice big hit there out of Bowman Chrome football from 2014. Nice bounty paid out to longtime Jaspier, John Connolly. He's been with us for a while. Let's see, years, I want to say. Nice. Jeff saying his Wisconsin badge has been in the tournament 19 straight years. Really? That's a long time. Yeah, they always seem to put out solid teams, right? So we were before that bounty, we were talking about all the seeds that have how far they actually make it. I think we were saying what no seed higher than a 12 usually makes it to the Sweet 16. No seed higher than a 10 or 11 gets to the Elite 8. And you know, I think same with the Final Four. But I think most everybody knows this stat. I don't think all of the Final Four teams have never been number ones, right? Or even number three, or even three number ones. So I don't think there's been. I don't think the Final Four teams have been number one seeds, ever, perhaps. DeAnthony Thomas, red. 14 out of 25 for the Chiefs. Another one for Steve K. Oh, there's Bruce Ellington autograph. Nice refractor auto for the Niners. That'll go to Tim Haynes. Carlos Hyde, Bowman's best. LeSean McCoy, nice one for the Eagles. 12 out of 99. Reuben Randall, these refractors aren't numbered. There's my boy Derek Carr right there, top shelf. Sometimes those are autographed. They look really cool when they are. Julio! Andre Williams, 39 out of 99. Oof. 39 out of 99 for the New York Football Giants. 46 out of 271, Bobby Wagner Pulsar. All right, there we go. Next one.
I don't remember what it took in this Mount St. Mary's. Is this St. Mary's game?
This is St. Mary's, yeah.
Okay, yeah, I took St. Mary's.
Yeah, I don't think you would have taken Mount St. Mary's. All right, so that was 2014. Now let's move into 2015, ladies and gentlemen. And then we'll move quickly into 2016, Optic. Then we'll do two contenders, two triple threads, and we'll close out with Gala football, that one box break of Gala football. Oh, some other. I had some other. I heard another cool stat on the radio the other day about the NCAA basketball tournament, which is what we're watching right now. It's Thursday. So thanks for spending time with us while the tournament's going on, folks. I appreciate that. JaspysHobbyland.com. We got a lot of breaks close to filling, by the way, which I'm surprised about. I thought everyone's gonna be watching basketball. So thanks for hanging out with us and breaking with us. Another cool stat that I heard was that no team has won the NCAA tournament with less than a 35% three-point percentage. So all the championship teams, or I think a vast majority of the championship teams, especially in the last like 15, 20 years, all the championship teams have shot over 35% from three-point land. All the winners. That was their season percentage. I don't know. What other fun stats has everybody heard? Like all the gimmicky bracketology trivia that you've heard, or some of your guys's. So you kind of use that information as sort of a rough guideline for it. There are some people who have computer model simulations and they break it down so scientifically. So. Crazy. All right, two box of 2015 Platinum Football. Mariota die cut. Sammy Watkins. These gold ones aren't numbered, so I'll be kind of breezing by those. Sammy Coates. This one isn't either. And we got nice Nelson Agholor. Four-color patch and autograph. 18 out of 25. Nice one for the Philadelphia Eagles. Matthew Wicks with the Eagles. Le'Veon Bell, Bryce Petty, Cameron Wake. We got more Eagles. There's blue Nelson Agholor, although I don't think they're numbered. No, they're not. They're usually in the corner on the back in 2015. Jay Ajayi. And we've got Malcolm Brown for the Patriots. 53 out of 99. Steve Freeze with the Patriots. All right, Nick Jay's got some interesting trivia for us here. Nick Jaspy says, with Northwestern's victory, Nebraska is the only current major conference school without an NCAA tournament win, like ever? Nebraska's never won ever? Wow. I had no idea. You would think with Nebraska's like rich sort of football sports history that their basketball team at some point would have gotten to the tournament at one point and won at least a game. That's crazy talk. I guess they said screw it. We're gonna enjoy our football. More Eagles, Devontae Davis. Nice, rookie auto. Another one for the Eagles, another one for Matthew Wicks. All right. Next box of Platinum. Billy Ray asking, how many times have they been? Seven times, last time in 2014. That's crazy, not once. I guess the stat would have been worse if they were there, if they've been in like 20 times or something like that. Michael G says, 13 left in Strata football, 17 left in Absolute football, and 2 left in NT baseball. Now, we still have a little bit of time to go on this. I'm glad we knocked this out a little bit earlier just because it's kind of a longer break. But once we're done, you know, I'm sure we'll have, we'll be a lot closer to our usual primetime hour. And we should have a lot more people in the room, a lot more people interested in knocking out some more breaks and whatnot. Next box of 2015 Platinum. We got Austin Hill for the Jets, not numbered. That auto going to Sean. Those, these blue ones aren't numbered, but that's David Cobb. Those X-Fractors are not numbered. They look nice though. I think those, I think these cards should always be numbered. They look too cool not to be not numbered. It's Vic Beasley, got a refractor there. And Trey Flowers is your autograph. No number right there, but that'll go to the Patriots. That'll be for Steve Freeze and the Pats. Aaron Rodgers die cut. Carlos Williams and Mike Evans autograph. Wow. 32 out of 100. Two color patch auto Mike Evans. Nice one from Platinum Football. Joseph T with the Buccaneers. Nice Mike Evans. Nice. All right, so now we'll move into Optic Football. So we're going to flash forward just a year from 2015 Platinum to 2016 Optic Football. These are the rest of the Platinum cards. And NT Baseball is full? Nice. So NT Baseball will happen after this... after this break. Now, Nick Jaspi saying that only 7.5% of brackets out of like what? 15 million brackets or something like that are perfect. And looks like four people in our Jaspi's March Madness promo, four people's brackets are perfect. Wow. That was a nice one to get too, Joe T. Not Mike Evans. So who are the perfect four? Are they regulars? Do we know? Wow. Clyde the Glide and Justin Amendola are a couple of them. Nice. And then Nathan Thomas. I know Nathan. And then, yeah, Chad Shaper. Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Well, good job, guys. So far, so good. Still a lot of basketball to be played, but so far, so good. Well, let's see. Oh, not Amendola, but... Oh, Griff. All right. No, I don't think Jonathan Griffin won last year. It was, shoot, if I see the name, I'll remember. I'm blanking on it right now. I thought it was, if I see the name, I'll remember. All right. 2016 Optic. Gridiron Kings, Tony Romo, 13 out of 99 for the Cowboys. Devin. X-Fractor, J.J. Watt, not numbered. Malcolm Mitchell, rated rookie. Refractor, but not numbered. Not numbered. There's 11 out of 50. Jonathan Williams rated rookie auto. Nice one for the Bills. That'll be for Jason Fick. There's Alex Smith. 147 out of 199. We got fans of the game. We got 60 out of 149. Daniela Monet. Oh, it was Jonathan Griffin? Nice. And Neil Morder was... Oh, Neil was second. Maybe I was thinking of Neil. There's Adolphus Washington for the Bills. 34 out of 99. Prototype Matthew Stafford. We got Kenny Stabler, Hall of Fame card, not numbered. This is numbered. 116 out of 149, Leonta Carew for the Dolphins. That'll be for Farron. Tavon Austin, 237 out of 299. Still haven't hit that 79 out of whatever to give away that other big bit of break credit. Tyler Boyd. 262 out of 299 for the Bengals. That'll be for Sean. Miles Jack, rookie. And that's that. All right. Next one. Josh is like, Leonta Carew's like, this year's Bryce Petty's in every single break. Except Leonta Carew plays, doesn't he? Or no? Maybe he doesn't. All right. Aaron Rodgers on the front. So we get an Aaron Rodgers relic or autograph. We'll get a little extra bounty right there, too. We're almost there, folks. I feel like we're making pretty decent time on this. And after this, we've got National Treasures Baseball filled up. So we will be breaking that after this. And then whatever else after this. I know that we got Strata Football on the website. That's close to filling. Absolute Football is on the website. That is close to filling. We've got a baseball mixer on the website. That is also close to filling. So we got a lot of breaks that we can do today. JaspysHobbyland.com. Go check it out. Oh, Sam Bradford, watch out. Come on. These optic packs are terrible. There we go. That was a nice one. All right. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Not at all, Richie. I'm a pro, man. Not had any complaints about any cards. They're perfect. 32 out of 149, Eli Manning. Here, I'll do a slow motion one for you, Richie, and I'll show you how pro I am. I've been doing this for years. There's Leonta Carew again. 98 out of 99. When you open packs for 8 hours a night, for 5-6 days a week, for coming up on 3 years, that's for the Raiders. You tend to figure it out. 148 out of 149. Jack Ruddock. Ruddock. There's Jack right there. 14 out of 25. There you go. Karen. Jack Ruddock for you. William's going to be pissed. There you go, Karen. You were trying to trade him away. 77 out of 299. Duke Johnson. Richie says, I'll still buy your stuff. Well, don't worry. They're open just fine. One off the number 79. 80 out of 99. Sua Cravens. Now, it clearly says Jack on there, Sean. Jerron Reed. 3 out of 199. And 4 out of 5, Carson Wentz autograph. Ricky Holbert's like, any big hits? Right here, Ricky. For the Eagles, 4 out of 5, Matthew Wicks. Wow. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Nice. And 32 out of 99, Derek Watt autograph. Nice. And Emmanuel Ogba, 95 out of 299, DeAndre Washington back there. Nice. So nice Derek Watt, nice Carson Wentz. Was that a hot box? Yeah, there's four autographs in there. Sua Cravens for the Redskins, Mike Koster, and Jack Ruddock for the Lions and Karen Steele. I can't believe we're going to trade him away, Karen. All right, so let's go back in time again to contenders. We've got Paxton Lynch on the cover. So if we find Paxton Lynch, a relic or an autograph, $25 will be coming your way. If we get a cracked ice, $20 right there. I'm terrible with college football, so I may need a little help right here. No Patriot train whistles as of yet. All right, now this is for Richie, the Doubting Thomas, right here. So, in one speedy motion, I don't grab the corners. I just lightly grab the edges with the soft part of my palm right here. So the pack sits in my hands like this. I use that, keeping my fingers right here on the side of the card so as to not bend any corners. Start at the top, slide this around, and I use my hands to open it like this, thus not touching the corners. And I peel it back out, and I grab the pack of cards, and it pops out just like that. Now, you speed that up times 5, and that's what you get. Bam, right there. So it creates a smooth pack, so now it doesn't take a million years for me to open up the GD box. If it catches, all I do is just turn it around, carefully peel that back, grab the cards, and out they come. Doubting Thomas Richie, and if anybody else was privately concerned, that's how it happens. That's how the magic happens, right? Most of these are going to be base cards anyway, but in the off chance there's like a one of one in there, I make sure that everything's carefully opened. And so you can see I kind of grab it like this, right? So I'm not touching corners or edges and using the kind of softer part of my palms right here to hold the pack together, peel the wax back a little bit, and pop the cards right there. So there you go. So you don't still have to still buy from us, Richie. Now you can continue buy from us with confidence, with absolute confidence. All right, so this is 2016 Contenders Draft Picks. I should be able to know most of these guys and where they go. off the top of my head, but let me know if there were like any trades. So this is where our college rules will apply. If they are an active player, they'll go to the team that they are currently on. So like this Luke Kuechly will end up going to the Patriots, right? Isn't he officially a Patriot now? No, that's Coney Ealy. Never mind. Luke Kuechly's still on the Panthers. How about this guy? Tony Romo, although he's still officially signed with the Cowboys. Matt Forte, maybe? No. I don't think those ship anyway. I don't know. Anyway, the college rules apply. If they're an active player, they go to the team that they are currently on. If they are, you know, a retired player, they'll go to the team that they are they played for the longest, if they're a retired player. If they are, sometimes we'll run into undrafted players. So if there was an undrafted player in there, it'll go to the team they were most recently associated with. So if they were, like, invited to minicamp by this team, or if they were signed to the practice squad or something like that, it would be the last pro team that they were last associated with. All right, so we'll randomize these off to 34. Just want to keep an eye out on a potential numbered cards as well. There's our first auto. Ah, yes. Always a Leonte Carew, right? We know where he goes by now. Dolphins with that one. That'll go to Farron. We should expect, what, five autographs out of here? Yeah, five autographs per box on this. Yeah, that's right. They got a really high three-point percentage. You got Kenny Lawler, Seahawks, right?
Yeah.
Seahawks. That goes to George. Nope, have, not George. There's no George in here. Greg N.
You have Arizona winning, beating St. Mary's.
Oh, do I have Arizona beating St. Mary's?
I kind of want Arizona to lose in the first round.
They're one of the first teams that might go out.
North Dakota.
Kansas, too.
Yeah, Kansas.
Kansas is a highly ranked team that does not have a very good percentage to get to the Final Four.
Yeah.
I have them losing in like the Elite Eight or something like that.
You know, just North Carolina.
Ah, the Juice! OJ, oh no, that's DJ White. I thought that was OJ White. DJ White, everyone know where he went, right? Guesses? Just testing you guys to see if you guys know where DJ White went. Was he not drafted? No, Chiefs, I think, now. Yeah, he's with the Chiefs. He played some time with the Chiefs. All right, well, there you go. Kansas City Chiefs with a DJ White, defensive back for Steve K and the Chiefs. Keith Marshall, autograph. Keith Marshall, Redskins?
Yeah.
Redskins, Mike Coster with that one. What about Josh Perry? Ohio State's Josh Perry.
I'll look it up. Chargers.
Los Angeles Chargers, Mike Kuntz. With the Josh Perry. And that's that for 2016 Contenders Draft Picks. Wow. All right, now to regular contenders. But this is the year before, so that's 2016 draft picks. This is 2015 contenders. Now we have a lot of opportunities to get that bounty for being on the cover, for on the box. I'm actually going to keep the box right here. So we got Melvin Gordon. So if we get a Melvin Gordon, Amari Cooper, James Winston, Marcus Mariota, Todd Gurley, or Tyler Lockett autograph, then that team can get $25 of break credit, just like that. Only have one break credit paid out, ladies and gentlemen. So at the moment, we can still give away an additional $150 to one person in the break. So everyone will have a chance at $150 if we stall out at one or two bounties. We're currently at one. Come on, man. The glue is a little weird on that one. You can always tell when they put too much glue or too little glue, what kind of packaging that they used. See, this is not a good batch. You can just tell. Packology with Joe. Come on, see? You can just tell when they used too little glue, when they didn't use the right packaging on this. That 2016 contenders draft picks, that was some nice packaging. All right, Justin Hardy, nice. 99 out of 199 on card auto for the Falcons. Nice one for Bryce. We got 173 out of 199, Tyler Murphy autograph for the Steelers. That'll be Andrew with the last spot mojo, Steelers. We got Nelson Agholor for the Eagles.
Fly, Eagles, fly.
Fly, Eagles, fly, going to Matthew Wicks. We got... I don't know why that was turned around like that. And... Matt Forte, 49 out of 99. We still have not seen the 79s, is what I was about to say. That goes to the Bears, Donald. Man, where is that 79? We got Mario Alford, Bengals, autograph, Sean. Thurman Thomas. Vic Beasley Jr., another Falcons autograph. Nice one, Falcons. I believe that's a variation, too, because I think all the other ones have their helmets on there, but with just the logo only, I believe, is a variation. Bryce with another Falcon. And Jeff Huerman, autograph for the Broncos. That'll be Ziggy with the Broncos. And that Tom Brady die cut was not numbered. All right, next one. Ricky Holbert saying a couple minutes ago, Eddie Lacy has a weight bonus in his contract. 255 for May, 250 June, July, 245 during the season. Yeah, the Seahawks definitely want P90X Eddie Lacy and not fat Eddie Lacy. No, there's weight clauses though. What does he usually play at? They're saying that there's a weight bonus. If he plays at 245 during the season, you know, then he gets a bonus. $55,000 just for making weight. All right. So now we're getting to the final three boxes, folks. We're doing a couple boxes of triple threads first. P.S. We got 2015 Triple Threads football in the store. Believe it or not, 9-box, pick your team. Do it. Love this Triple Thread stuff. Love this. All right, so last chances for some big bounties. Russell Wilson on the cover. Yeah, Ricky, what kind of name is Field Yates, by the way? I listen to the Fantasy Focus podcast a lot. I always like how they always tease him about his name and his New England bouginess. All right. Let's see if we got some 79s here.
I mean,
nope, 176 out of 199. 80. Come on, man. 80 out of 199. Arian Foster. That goes to the Texans. And we got Paul Hornung and Jimmy Graham. All right. AJ Green covering up. A Steeler. Nice. Sammy Coates. 21 out of 70. Black and yellow patches. Triple relic and auto for Andrew. Last spot mojo striking again. And AJ Green hiding. Marcus Mariota. Two color patch. 56 out of 99. Titans for Lee. All right, let's see what we have in this one. 15 out of 99, Matt Forte. 162 out of 232, Andrew Luck. Larry Fitzgerald, Dan the Man Marino. Jeremy Macklin is covering up a Brown. That would be Vince Maley. 6 out of 25, Jersey Auto. Feel free to use the entire space there, Vince. That goes to the Browns, Robert Phillip with that one. And the last one here is Matt Ryan. 6 out of 18. Look at the patch in the middle. Is that part of like a Nike swoosh maybe? Possibly, or maybe part of the logo or something like that. That's pretty cool. Nice Matty Ice. 6 out of 18. Going to the Falcons. That'll be Bryce. Falcons having a pretty decent break there. All right. Next one. Good luck, everybody. We'll close out with Gala, then do a couple randomizers. And NT Baseball coming up after this. Good luck, everybody. 30 out of 99, Dan Marino. 134 out of 232, Tom Brady. Le'Veon Bell, Roger Staubach. Then we've got Trey McBride, Jersey Auto. 28 out of 75. That goes to Lee and the Titans. And Nelson Agholor. A lot of Nelson Agholors here. USC to Philly. 21 out of 36. Nice one for the Phillies. Fly, Eagles, fly. Matthew Wicks.
See you, Joe.
See you, Mike.
See you, Jay.
Boss man out for the day. All right. Just two off the bounty. 77 out of 232. Cam Newton. 175 out of 199. Aaron Rodgers. Arian Foster. Howie Long. And we've got Devin Bunches of Funches. 24 out of 25. Nice patch in there, too. 24 out of 25. Vet base is not ship, CO Turtle. All right. Panthers. Oh, Nick's saying they will ship? Oh, I guess they will ship then. I assume that these never shipped out. All right. Jordy Nelson reveals a Steeler. This'll ship. Sammy Coates, 99 out of 99. That goes to Andrew, CO Turtle, and the Steelers. All right, and Gala. Oh, are you talking about the triple threads break? Oh, maybe the break itself. So in the mixer, yes, in the mixer as well? I don't know. So we're shipping the triple threat cards out of this mixer?
Yeah, I mean, I usually...
We usually just throw them in, right?
Yeah, I mean, the ones I don't usually ship...
Really, when we say vet base, it's usually for, like, those contenders base cards or, like, the Bowman Chrome base cards.
Most of the rest.
It's just the ones that hassle we don't. 32 out of 49, Kendall, right?
Like college base, we got to look up, like, every player.
Yeah, we're not going to ship that college base. That goes to the Titans. Double feature, Jay Cutler... Jeremy Langford, 23 out of 49. Man, we might have to randomize off $150 of break credit to someone in this break. All right, that goes to the Bears. Donald Brazier. Wow, this is nice. 6 out of 10. Starring role signatures, David Johnson. On card auto for the Cardinals. Steve K. Nice one.
Well, there's only one bounty?
Only one bounty. That one of one.
Two cards left.
That one of one. That was it. Yeah, two cards left. 18 out of 99. Silver screen signatures. Jeff Driscoll, Niners edition. I think he's on the Bengals now, right? But that's still Niners edition. Tim Haynes with that one.
Jeff Driscoll wasn't on the Madden cover?
No, Jeff Driscoll not on Madden cover. And last but not least is 15 out of 25. Steve Grogan. Silver screen signatures. Old school Patriot going to Steve Freeze. Steve getting the Steve Grogan. Well, folks, only one bounty was paid out. That was that Brandon Coleman one-of-one plate. So, per the rules, that means we'll bounty off, randomize off another $150 of break credit, winner take all, on that one. All right, a couple randomizers to do. We got these left-right cards. We'll randomize left-right, then we'll randomize this dual relic, and then we'll be on to National Treasures. National Treasures Baseball, full case break, just filled up. All right, so left, right, for those left to right cards, mostly out of contenders. I think some out of playoff football, too. Then we had the Devons, Jets, Devon Smith, Panthers, Devin Funches, and... Let's get everyone from this list right here. Steve K with the Cardinals, and to Mike Koster with the Redskins. That's winner take all, $150 of break credit. Let's randomize all of the lists. Two and a four, six times. Good luck, everybody. Left, right, first. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Right side with that. So with all those cards and any other similar card like that, we'll just go right side. None of those were numbered. The next one is that dual relic from Crown Royale Football, Jets-Panthers. Six times, two and a four. One, two, three, four, five, and sixth and final time. Panthers on top. That would be Steve K. So, Steve, you'll get the two-color dual silhouettes, 28 out of 99. And last but not least, winner take all, $150 of break credit. Two and a four, six times. One, two, three, four, five, and sixth and final time. The name on top after six times. $150 of break credit going to Sean McIntosh. Congrats, Sean. Thanks, everybody. That was Bounty Hunter Mixer number 10, 19 boxes of football. Keep checking back on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com, for more. This is Joe, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye. And good luck on your brackets, everybody.